I'm in the end.
Yeah, I am too, but I don't see nothing.
These big obsidian pillars, and I'm sorry, but the end appears to be different than it was when I last saw it. It's more foggy than normal. Whoa, there you are, dragon. How's that? Clouds are annoying. No problem. Here, dragon, 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 dragon. Here, boy. Come here, boy. Dragon. I don't know what Joker put clouds in the end, but he needs to be kicked in the end. Yeah, they made it more challenging because I can't fly around and shoot this little bugger now. Can't even see him. Oh, you bugger, you just do like these 180 degree turns.
How do we get out of here? Portal where?
I don't know where you are, babe. I'm sorry. I
where
have
we
to.
Beamed in?
No, where we beam out.
No, that's where I am.
Okay, where we beamed in is not where we killed the dragon. Stop, turn around. Behind you.
Fuck,
hold on, you got an Enderman up your ass.
Yes, I know.
Okay, follow me.
Oh, there.
You're wearing the bed pants.
Where are you? I cannot see you.
I'm right beside you.
No, you're not. I've got the crisp and carpet.
And I don't have a pick, so I can't knock this thing off. For some reason, it doesn't want to let me leave. Alright, that was the end battle with the cow and me fighting. Me and the cow. I am the cow. Me fighting the end battle with lag. Of course, we can't have it without lag. We're just going back to the trophy room at the spawn town castle that was built by Mr. Boost. Ooh. See, this is what I'm happening here. Lag. I catch on things. I was caught literally on a cloud. Whichever Chowderhead put the clouds in the end should be beaten with an ugly stick. Alright, here we go. There is the trophy room. Of course, he's gonna have to update the text.